haven't really been on YouTube for the last week. But YouTubers have to come to me twice. The first in the form of that camera I'm filming on now. This is, I don't know if you can make this one out. This is the camera I've been using for the last year or so. I'll get back to that in a while. But this is what I want, what I'm doing. A parcel from Loreleila. I love just a little comment. The parcel tape around the edges has been expertly applied. It's even on both sides. Attention to detail, I love. I made a video a few weeks ago about the video response thing being removed. And there was a little inspection mirror included that Loreleila liked and just made a throwaway comment. I'd like that, you know. So I said, you can have it. It's yours if you want it. So we've been in touch and I sent it to her along with a few other items I just found around the house. Interesting objects. And this is her return package full of, I don't know what. I don't know what's in this. To have YouTube come to your door, it's kind of unusual. But exciting. Given what I sent Loreleila, stones from the beach, some old books. What do we have here? Ah, this is that's the bubble wrap thing I sent her. And what's in it? Okay, some boxes of matches. Some old match boxes. Wow. 1.5p. Can you make that out? Punch matches. John Masters and Company UK. Wow. I can't help feeling I've been used. It says there. Brilliant. I love old stuff like that. And that's another old matchbox. It looks like something, a kind of Dutch house design on it or something like that. I actually have Loreleila upstairs because I used to work in construction and building things, so a lot of times you're working in people's houses and you'll find things hidden behind walls. I remember one time I had to take up a floor to do some plumbing, and underneath the floorboards I found an old box of Silcut cigarettes and some player cigarette boxes that the builders had put up there maybe 20, 30 years before. I have them upstairs, so that's actually perfect for me. Else we have here? Wow, a piece of, that's very light stone. That's like a pumice stone or something. Wow, it's incredibly light. I love it. Pieces of stone like this, I love too, because I collect pieces of stone like that, believe it or not. I have a piece of stone from the campsite in the Bois de Boulogne in Paris, from where I was on, it was a most uncomfortable place to sleep. So I kept one of the stones. I have a stone from, I found in the yard in Dachau. I have a piece of stone from the Dolomites in Italy. Another piece of stone. Wow, this is now dark stone. And what that is, that's like, looks almost volcanic. Beautiful. They've got places already. They're just going to go with the other stones I have upstairs. What is this here? Wow, a piece of slate on which he's written, "For you." I love it. Wow, it's kind of shiny. It's almost metallic shine on it. You hear that? With a little heart in the corner. Thank you. I love those. I love those. Stone collection. There's something wrapped in tissue paper here. What is this? Ah, it's like a section of pottery of some kind. It's like a piece, a chip off a cup or something. Like a delicate china cup. Beautiful blue. Beautiful blue and white colour. Not sure if that camera, this camera's not great. Wow. That, see, I like this because it's, even though it's probably going to be something from the 20th century, it just inspires that kind of archaeological zeal. What was the cup that that belonged to originally? And who owned it? And who, was it a treasured piece of, bring out the fine china, the guests are around. I love that. Okay, wow. Already, that's only one thing. Look at that. So we have here, a chicken pen. I love it. A pen with a chicken on top. It's like balsa wood, very light wood. Wow, it's beautiful. Look at that. Little cheeky, cheeky, cheeky. A cheeky pen. And the pen works. I love it. Look at the little face in this guy. I love it. Chicken pen. Chicken pen, some stones. What else we have here? Feeling blind. Ah, the prophet, Carl Gibran. You know, I bought a copy of this for a friend of mine recently. I read this years ago. I think I must have been a teenager when I read this last, and I bought it for a friend to read a long while, you know, no, only about 2 or 3 years ago. But I'd forgotten it all myself. Lovely. Lovely. Oh, this camera's gone off. What's the story? Turn back on, you bugger. That's losing power. What else we have here? Now, let's see if I can get you filming again. This card. Oh no, this is going to be a card, but it'll note. Oh, there's a note in there. Okay, I'll leave that. Leave that aside. This. All right, that camera's dead. Hold on. Wow. A little silver spoon. Is that a Boz Castle? Wow. That is lovely. What a delicate little thing. I think it says Boz Castle. And she did say she was sending me something that her parents had bought when she was quite young herself. This must be it. What a beautiful little thing. It almost has the shape of a guitar. You probably won't see it. You won't see it there. I'll leave it. That camera's died. Wow, I like that. I don't know why, it just looks like a beautiful object. Maybe if I hold it up against that background there, I don't know. This. Ave Atque Vale and Other Verses by Tom Turner. Wow. By Tom Turner, Christmas 1905. Privately printed by Percy Lund, Humphreys and Company Limited, The Country Press, Bradford and London, 1905. Wow, this looks amazing. It's a book of poetry. Wow, that's beautiful. Handmade, hand-bound. I wouldn't be surprised if this is hand-printed too. August 12th, 1905. Wow, that's, I love that. My God, that's Signed with compliments. I can't make out the name there. Oh, it's signed by the author. With compliments, T. Turner. Signed by the author. Wow, I love that. That is beautiful. I'll leave you there. And inside is a card and a letter, which I'll read. And you're right, yeah, as Loreleila said, it's just so nice to have a physical letter. Somebody has written down, beautiful penmanship, might I add. I'm looking forward to reading that. Well, what a little haul. I love it. Our dementia care packages. Look at that. What an array of objects. I love them. And they're going to find a valued home here, Loreleila. Thank you very much for those. I don't want to talk about the camera now. I'll leave that for some other time. I just want to turn it off and examine these more closely. Lovely. Thank you, Loreleila. I'm delighted.
So yeah.